This season is especially ripe for fashionistas. You're going to see clothes from every era.
I love fashion. So this is really fun to actually play somebody who not only creates that stuff, but is just kind of engulfed in it.
I'm done with modeling.
Obviously, it's not going to be a subtle transformation.
I'm Lou Eirich. I am the costume designer for American Horror Story. And we are in the Gaga Room, which we lovingly call the Gaga Room.
Bellissimo.
I work closely with Ryan, of course. He just feeds me the information. I knew this one was going to be big, and then when he said Gaga was entering it as well, I wasn't worried about it. It was more like, the sky's the limit.
Lou and I work really closely together. I like to really spend time picking the right pieces. I think I'm probably the longest fitting that she's ever had.
So people just send things, we try to get them on the show and then swiftly send them back. We contacted a lot of designers that dress Gaga and they sent pieces from their archives and current shows, pieces that are just so much fun.
I was completely impressed with the gown you made for Mrs. Obama. It was the state dinner for the
state. Right, yes. Kind of you to mention.
Ryan looked through hundreds and hundreds of dresses that were pitched to him through my team and Lou's team, and then he handpicked between 50 to 100 gowns from each batch.
Skinny jeans are out, fringes in. And ponchos are forever. Make a note of it.
My favorite, the Vivienne Westwood from the 90s. This amazing Ashi. This one definitely weighs more than I do, seriously. Original Versace pieces. Lady Gaga has actually loaned us for the show. This is the rack that has all been shot, been on camera. Everything from long mink capes to the Countess Yoji from the 90s. This is all of her changes, all of Gaga's changes. She had 9 changes, 13 changes. Also, right now, we're shooting 4 episodes at once, so I'm trying to keep track. It's confusing, but we get it done.
The Countess is an extremely complicated character. Lou and I spent time looking at the clothes and reading the scripts and talking, you know, about how I feel about the character. Because fashion's such an important piece of my life, it's hard for me just to put clothes on for no reason.
Every decade has its decadence period. That's when I'm most alive.
She came to this job wanting to give it her all and do her best, and I'm very impressed. She came knowing her character, knowing the scripts, the tone. It has been a collaboration from the start.
The fashion is good.